Hey, this is Dave Washuttle from Turnpike Sports with this week's Bet Flash. Parx Casino in Ben Salem, Pennsylvania opened its sportsbook this week. The book opened at the main casino site, and the company plans to open a book at the South Philadelphia Turf Club and eventually also operate a sportsbook at the Valley Forge Turf Club. Parx is the fourth book to open in the Keystone State. NBC announced that they will be doing alternative betting-friendly broadcasts for some Washington Wizards games. This broadcast from NBC Sports Washington Plus will have real-time betting statistics and data on screen and will also feature a predictive contest where the viewer can win a $500 prize. And finally, if you lost some money when the ball hit the goalpost at the end of the Chicago Bears-Philadelphia Eagles game, Fanduel Sportsbook is going to help you out. In what's being called the Double Doink promotion, Fanduel announced that customers who placed a moneyline bet on the Bears will receive an online credit matching their bet up to $100. From the seaside to the desert, from the betting lines to the sites online, Turnpike Sports has got you covered. And be sure to follow us on Twitter at Turnpike Sports.